Hello everyone, welcome to Void Thoughts, this is Vinita. Today I'm going to recite a poem called Ray of Hope. I let a tiny ray of hope stay with me. I like to believe that I gave a home to a tiny ray of hope inside my mind. It shimmered and glimmered, making its presence felt. This crowded mind was drenched in its glow. The ray of hope carved a path in my cluttered mind for the musing that got lost in the chaos. A guide. A tiny ray of hope stayed with me. A tiny ray of hope held me together. Thank you for listening. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Please let me know your feedback in the comments. Also, don't forget to leave a like to show your support. Thank you so much.